A hearing for a temporary injunction to survey land has now been set. According to court documents, the hearing is for Navigator Heartland Greenway's lawsuit that is against landowners who are refusing to allow them onto their property to conduct surveys, including the William Hulse family of Moville. The judge ruled there is merit to allow this hearing to happen. That hearing now scheduled for September 30th at 9:30 in the morning at the Woodbury County Courthouse.